So an update on the lawsuit against Dieter. The agency and workers suing over unpaid claims are asking the judge to delay a hearing. It was set for next week. The two parties say they want to enter into mediation. Now in July, the judge ordered Dieter to pay delayed claims. Judge Mary Breslow is set to revisit how Dieter is complying September 10th. And this law